What? Ah! Be a crazy person, they said. See the world, they said. My mom always wanted me to be an engineer. But no, had to become a crazy person. Story of my life. Once I turn into something, the market moves. Market shifts. If I had turned into an engineer, the market would be wide open for crazy people. What is that I don't even? What is that supposed to be? Is that a light? Can I get under it? What? That... Well, at least he's wearing his helmet. He's worried about safety in the workplace. He's a good zombie. I don't know where you are. I don't care. I don't care. I don't want to fight you. I'm a peaceful person. Actually, I saw you. Fuck it. What? Don't mind me. I'm just going to reload. Ow! You dick! I'm sorry. This is a respect. What? I can't hear you. Speak up. This is a respectful let's play. I should not say dick. I should say penis. He's such a penis. I don't know what you are and I don't like you. I think I wasted more than ammo than I should, but I just picked up 27 bullets. No, 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 no. Where are you? Where are you? Die. I has an SMG now! Is this the way I came through or is this the way I went from? I can't tell. I saw some wood. Yeah, that door's got wood. For the sake of fuck, die! Press something! There! That should have solved the problem. What is this? Oh! Oh! Stay in the light! I have to stay in the light! Fucking bullshit. I better get a raise after this. Ah! I'm safe! I'm safe! I wasn't worried for one moment! No, 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 no! Dick! Bow, your ass. Hello?
10, 9.
Ten what? No, no, no. No.
7, 6.
Let me out!
5, 4, 3.
Ignition?
2, 1. Thank you for participating in this fire drill. If it was a real fire, you'd be dead by now.
Oh, I'm dead on the inside already, trust me, after this game. I'll never trust anybody ever again. Where do I need to go? Do I need to open these? Aha! I don't want to go back in there. It's not fun. Hey! What's up? Nice of you to drop in! Oh, oh. Sorry. Well, at least I have more ammo now. No, don't go out. Don't go out. Don't go out. Stay. Stay alive. What? That is a dick move every time the game does it. Don't die on me, don't die on me, don't die on me. Ah! Oh! You're not a person! I knew that! I knew that! That was... Oh, thank God. Crazy doctor person?
I had a feeling I'd find you around this area.
Fuck you.
Have you heard the good news? Help has arrived.
Yeah.
There's a helicopter patrolling the area outside this hospital as we speak. The only problem is, my transmitter is being blocked by radio equipment inside the hospital. I'm not in the position to contact them by light signal either.
Let me think
for a second. Oh, you've been through the surgery area, correct?
No, you're really
close to the radio room. Get there and shut off that equipment. Then we'll be able to contact them and we can get the fuck out of here.
We hate him. We hate him.
Well, at least my flashlight is back. I didn't yell this time. Well, this is getting rather creepy. I'm getting rather awkward. Get out of the way. Are you gonna be looking at me once I turn around? Yeah. Been done a million times. Hey, guys. I'm sorry, Condemned made me immune to being afraid by you guys. Stop looking at me like that. I know you're disappointed, but what can I do? I'm desensitized now. Don't stay up too late. Good night. Hey! Woo! You're gonna die, aren't you? He's pointing me over there. Oh no, I'm not falling for your tricks. Is there anything else I can scout? Nope. I guess I have to fall for his tricks. Oh, of course! Press the fuck us all button. What? I could have sworn. Oh, they're falling for me. Didn't I use that last time? I'm sorry, I'm slipping. It's a library in a horror game. Gee, what could go wrong? I don't care. Oh. What are you doing? Lady, what are you doing? Hey. I think I found Johnson.
Cut off his head just to be sure. There can only be one.
Well, sucks to be you, Johnson. By the time you get up, you'll have no health left. This gun is freaking useless. I'm not worried. I have a will of steel.
Freedom of information is always very important to us here at Medical Hospital. If you have any problems, trouble, or sudden aching pains, contact our nurses at the nearest nursing station, and they will be happy to help you along your way.
I'm actually turning around quite often. Brrr. I wasn't worried. You guys are cute at this point. As long as you're not half-naked women. That chick? That bitch be crazy! Everybody do the dinosaur. I guess it would be the zombie, not the dinosaur. Hello? Ammo. Of all kinds and shapes! Shit, no! No! Not Mr. You have an ugly head. You must be the ghost of the ugly kids at school. And I must be the ghost of the smart ass who died to the ugly kid at school. Okay, I had it coming. Here we go. Burn him. You don't even have a head for me to headshot you with. I'm running dangerously low on this stuff you call ammunition. Hello, soldier people, please exist. Please. Please come out somewhere. Ugh. Good, good. A locked door means a door I'm not gonna have to go through. Thank God. What? What'd you say?
The console is locked. Find another way to shut it down.
I can blow it up. That doesn't seem like such a smart idea, honestly. Can't carry you. No. How do I destroy the voltage thingamajig? It's going to here. Whoops. Wrong weapon. Just smash everything with an axe. Something's sure to break.
If you can't turn the equipment off, see if you can break it somehow.
I'll break your face. I think this is working? No, maybe?
You can't seem to short circuit it with anything there. See if you can find something combustible.
Oh, come on.
The container is empty. I'm not sure it's going to get the job done.
What about this one? Is this one empty too? I imagine it is. What do you want from me then? What do you want from me?
Yeah, the gas can might just do the trick. It's all sealed up tight though. See if you can get it open.
There we go. I wasn't worried.
You did it. I should be able to send a transmission within a couple minutes. You better get out of there. The whole place is on fire.
Oh, yeah. About that. I'm not so sure that guy's really trying to help me, though. I have a feeling that he has an ulterior motive. Where do I... Wabada! Bajaha! Here are combustible explodies! Max Payne! Max Payne!
Evacuate area immediately.
Where do you want
this
me to go?
This is not a system test.
No, we've survived the system test. Hi. Sorry. I'm sorry that your outfit is ugly. I can't do anything about that. See? Everything's fine. Everything's not fine? Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Well, this is it. Unless plot armor has helped me. Hey! Chicky, thank you for saving me. I have a feeling that Chicky's good. Chicky, wait! I still want to be your boyfriend, your significant other. You can resist me all you want. But I am irresistible, yes? I am like Pepe Le Pew. You can't run away from me. Thank you for these stepping stones. Lady, what happened to you? Can I help you? That was her home? That looked like the scientist guy. This isn't Silent Hill. Who do you think you are? You need bigger boobs to be zombie nurses. I have no clue what the frack just happened. Oh, hey!
Sir, he's waking up.
You guys are still alive.
For sure. We found you right here. No idea how you got here before us, but damn, you're fast.
Yeah.
We should keep moving.
That's what all the ladies say about me. Wait. Poor guy, his name's Chopper.
We are busting the mission. Let's get the hell out of here.
Sounds like a plan.
Lead the way.
Fuck you. So, the other guy's name is Chopper? That must be really awkward.
You didn't find Johnson on the way, did you?
I kinda did, but I'm not gonna tell you that.
Would it kill them to keep a couple spare light bulbs in this dump?
I know, right? Happens all the time, guys. You're such noobs. What? You're blocking machinery. This is expensive machinery. Is there anything behind you? Nope. Oh, there's a button. Derp.
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Please be ready. Not everyone has access to deodorant when they're a zombie. Stop being so racist.
It's dark here. Can't see a goddamn thing.
Learn to play, you have flashlights. We can do this. We can do this, guys. Ha! You've seen nothing!
You've seen nothing! The things I've seen! They cannot be unseen!
Just shoot him, you freaking useless dudes!
God, I hate these guys!
They hate you too! You're not being very considerate either, yourself. Creepy zombies. They are called anorexic zombies. God, why do you mix up your terminology so much? There. Woo! Now please let me get out of here. Thank you. Come again, zombies. Actually, don't, but they probably will. I mean, it is a zombie game. So, do I have to jump on something? I'm not sure if I'm supposed to jump on this. Aw, I fell down.
Another locked door. Great. Hey, get into that vent up there. See if you can find a way around to unlock the door from the other side.
Ew!
Until you're done.
I see what you want me to do. I mean, it's not really a great plan, but... Somebody lift me. I am a crate, goddammit. Lift me! Lift me! How am I supposed to get up there? Ah, oh, my arm fell asleep. Ah, oh, that's horrible. I need to get up there by somehow magically stacking crates.
Are you doing okay in there? I think I saw a forklift right behind the containers. I'm pretty sure you could use that to get up there.
Well, pretty sure I know that, but I didn't see the button, so
I'm fine. Why, if this is so easy, why aren't you doing it, you douchebags? Sing to me, come on. The sun comes out tomorrow. Back to the bum 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 tomorrow. I don't know the lyrics. Tomorrow. If I sing, nothing can hurt me. I love you. Tomorrow. You're only a day away! You know what? Different plan. No singing. Fuck the guys. Just get away from here.
There he is.
Yes,
in it. We were starting to miss you.
Oh, you want to kiss me? You have a crush on me?
Another locked door. Move aside. I always wanted to do this.
Why didn't you just do it in the first place? God damn it. Yes!
Kill his family or something.
I don't know, you guys are screwed. Help, guys, I was kidding! I wasn't kidding.
Shit.
No, they're not, no, they're not. Can't eat me if they can't catch me! Sucks to be you, guys. Yep, you guys. You guys can stop them for me, and nobody will know why they never survived. No, don't let them flank us. Ooh.
Go!
Go! Oh. They're all dead? Hey guys, I killed like 15. Did you see me? I was such a hero. Where is the third one? Oh, thank God. I was joking about leaving you behind, by the way. It was all in good, innocent fun. I swear. But what lies behind this door? Will these guys survive? These guys... Where are the rest of your friends? Will they survive? Well, check out next time when we play... Nightmare House 2. See you guys. Take care. Bye-bye.